The hobgoblin was convinced that a creature called a kelpie knew something about Fiona's capture. You know those stories about kelpies luring people underwater? If I had only listened, maybe I could have prevented what was about to happen.